Well, there's never a dull moment out here. Check this out. Got a Yukon XL with Michigan license plates. This is fresh because this vehicle was not out here earlier this morning when I got out here. There's a lot of, looks like dog food and whatnot. Somebody was definitely probably living off of this. I can only speculate, but you know, I hope that they're okay, and I hope this vehicle gets recovered soon. Well, yeah. That stuff, never a dull moment out at the beach, man.